In a dark and disturbing chapter of history, Hitler assumed an unsettling role as a controlling uncle to his niece, Geli Raubal. He forbade her from marrying, kept her under constant supervision, essentially imprisoning her. Tragically, in 1931, Geli took her own life. Shockingly, Hitler later referred to her as the only woman he ever loved. This disturbing relationship sheds light on the complexities of a man who would later become one of history's most infamous figures,